hey, YouTubers, something important, something damn important. So visit Cigar Gang right now. Nice biggest motherfucking Cigar Gang video from motherfuckers right now. Guy Talk video 181, pretty fucking cool, it's pretty fucking amazing. Cigar Gang roll call motherfuckers, nice big ass motherfuckers like the big ass cigar. Okay, question for you motherfuckers in Cigar Gang is basically, how often do you motherfuckers have a wet dream, aka a sex dream? So I would say I have a sex dream probably once a week at least, which is pretty damn common. They say most guys, nice big ass guys like the big ass cigar, they think about sex, you know, at least once a day, which is pretty damn common for most men. Nice big ass men like the big ass cigar, being silly ass like the big ass cigar. And I would imagine women, it's probably very similar ass like the big ass cigar. But I'm curious ass like the big ass cigar, how often you motherfuckers have a wet dream, aka a sex dream. And by a sex dream, I mean, you know, you have a dream about giving somebody a blowjob, about sticking your pecker in a girl's pussy, you know, sticking your cock in a girl's pussy, you know, sucking somebody's dick, you know, sucking somebody's cock, you know, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera, you know, sticking your pecker in a girl's butthole, you know, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. So I'm just fucking curious, how often do you motherfuckers have a wet dream or a sex dream? A wet dream, more specifically, is when you wake up and there's jizz on your bed, there's semen on your sheets, because obviously you ejaculated when you were asleep, your pecker, your cock ejaculated, and now you have semen or jizz on your sheets. Now, a sex dream might just be you had a horny dream, you know, horny-ass dream like the big-ass cigar, but you didn't necessarily ejaculate. So, because that's the difference. Basically, a sex dream, you might wake up with a woody woodpecker, you know, an erection, a boner, you know, nice big-ass boner like the big-ass cigar, but you didn't necessarily ejaculate. You didn't hit your climax, in other words. You didn't hit your climax, and therefore you didn't ejaculate. So, that's kind of the difference between a wet dream and a sex dream, is the level of, you know, cum in general. So, anyway, have a nice day, motherfuckers. Big-ass motherfuckers like the big-ass cigar. Bye-bye. Just a question for you, motherfuckers. Bye-bye.